Hey, welcome back. It's time for another Dueling Excel podcast live from Highline Community College. I'm Bill Jelen. I've been joined by Excel is Funner.
Hi.
And?
Excel is fun.
All right. This is our episode 144, the magic mirror trick. Isaac, go for it.
You can just type 10, regular 10, and then just press enter. Okay, just then press equal sign and then go up with your arrow key, then you press enter, and then you think that's just copying. Well, watch this. And then I would just go like all, and then it will just...
It makes a copy of it.
Like if I did this, then this, it would be the same.
All the way down, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, change the top one.
KO.
So you're doing one bit of work and Excel is doing a whole bunch of copies.
Yes.
Isn't that cool?
Yes.
Okay, Control C. And I'm going to come over here and paste special. Oh, wait a second. Is this a picture? I think this is a linked picture here. You got to be kidding me. And I'm going to make it huge. So if we change it here, rad. Boom. Whoa!
Oh, that's sweet. I've never seen anyone resize the camera tool before.
Super rad. That is super rad.
So, Isaac, you have this cool trick that you type something here and you made one copy of it. Watch what I'm going to do. I'm going to go to View, New Window. View, New Window. I'm going to do that a whole bunch of times. And then I'm going to do View, Arrange All, Tiled. Click OK. All right, so now I have a whole bunch of copies. Now, check this out. I'm going to type, and look, it's making copies everywhere we go. So, you made one copy. I made a whole bunch of copies. And here I can apply some colors. Look at that. It's like having a huge kaleidoscope of Excel.
That's
and then
like
when I press
Excel,
up.
Isaac's first video ever.
That with the 3D bubble chart, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Look at that. Hey, we'll see you next time for another Dueling Excel podcast from Mr. Excel. Excel is funner.
And Excel is fun.
All right.
Woo-hoo. Right here. Boop. Boop.
We should have recorded this podcast full screen. That would have been a lot better.